working hard. Yeah, right, picture that with a Kodak. Or better yet, go to Times Square, take a picture of me with a Kodak. Took my life from negative to positive, I just want y'all to know that. And tonight, let's enjoy life. Pitbull, Naya, Neo, that's
tonight,
right.
Sexy, tell them, hey, give me everything tonight.
Well, Maitland's probably one of our stronger tracks. It's a big one-turn track like Bulleye, but we get great support here at Maitland. We hope to grow it further. We can take it up a little bit more next year, hopefully. And as I said, a lot does depend on our sponsors. But, yeah, they've indicated that they're going to be with us again, so hopefully we can bring it up a bit.
Hustlers moving silent, so I'm tiptoeing, so keep blowing. I got it locked up like Lindsay Lohan. Put it on my life, baby. I'm going to give you a ride, baby. Can't promise tomorrow, but I promise tonight.
Excuse me. This year the Gold Cup's attracted entrants from three different states. How much of a focus was that on trying to attract trainers and owners from all across the eastern seaboard?
Well, of course, you try to get your good dogs here, and that was evidenced by the dogs that travelled interstate to race in the heats in the final of the Easter Egg for $250,000. But for $30,000, it's our highest price race here at Maitland over the 12 months. It's our flagship event, and if we can increase that each year, I'm quite sure it'll bring more contestants from interstate. And over the last couple of years, we've had some excellent greyhounds come to the fore and race in the heats here at Maitland, and this year's been no exception.
Grab somebody sexy, tell them, hey, give me everything tonight. Give me everything tonight. Give me everything tonight. Give me everything.
Reach for the stars, and if you don't grab them, let yourself fall on top of the world. Think about it, cause if you slip, I'm gonna fall on top of your girl.
Ready? Off and running, nice breaky jump, good on the outside, Elite Blue Size, and he's got the speed, hunting up along the inside, Vale and County, and they go together, followed by Diddy Rose. Right behind them there was Main Drag, Elite Blue Size now going to the lead, and then came Fancy Dean, followed by Black Rogue, Vale and Midge, and at the tail of the field, Dusty Arizona, around the turn, Elite Blue Size the leader, in second place down the outside was Main Drag and Fancy Dean, but Elite Blue Size beat Fancy Dean, Main Drag.
It's hard to win two races in a row, mate, you know, let alone back-to-back Maitland Cups. You know, it's a $30,000 race, and, you know, they don't give $30,000 away. You get all the good dogs here, and that was a hot field.
Your thoughts on that performance, mate? It was absolutely fantastic.
Yes, Adam, yeah. Oh, the box helped him. Box 8 helped him, you know. All he had to do was jump because he got tremendous speed, and he showed it. The one looked like he was going to make a race of it. Turn of a home, but I think it got on his heels and checked itself. He's got that brilliant turn of foot, you know, he's got that speed that always puts him into a race. Probably had a few faster dogs, but he's all heart, you know, he's a professional race dog, and I think he'll do when he eventually goes to stud. People like dogs with speed, and I think he'll do okay at it.
Not working hard. Yeah, right. Picture that.
As soon as the meeting finishes tonight, from tomorrow on, we'll be preparing for next year's event. We'll try to make each year a bit better than the previous one, which is pretty hard to do, and in the way the economics are today. But we're very fortunate that we've got a great sponsor in Heather and Jason Kozaczynski of J&H air conditioning and equipment, and they're to the fore. That's second year in a row now for us.